this month. I sign proclamation number 1081, placing the entire Philippines under martial law.
There are times when a woman has to say what's on her mind, even though she knows how much it's gonna hurt.
Do you have plans of going out next week?
None, because we'll be having our family lunch time by next week.
Okay.
Let me hold you close and say these words as gently as I can. There's been another man that I've needed and I've lost.
Stay away. I explain to Steve.
I don't want to hear any explanation.
We need to talk. Justine, we have a problem in our business.
Hey! Christine!
What's bothering you?
I feel so stressed. Why? I want to go far from all of this problem. I can't take it anymore.
Is that the only reason?
Of course not. I want to pursue my career as a writer, but the salary is not enough to support my need. I have to do something for my family. I need to help them, and I want to get over TJ.
Are you sure with your decision?
Yes, my decision is final.
If you're standing with your suitcase, but you can't step on the train, everything's the way that you left it, I still haven't slept yet. And if you're covering in your face now, but you just can't hide the pain, still setting two plates on the counter, but eating without you. Truth is you're a liar when you say that you're okay.
I'll never be your beast of burden. My back is broken, but it's a hurt. Oh,
adjustment, indeed, that's not easy. Patience plays a big role in everything I do. But it is more than just by being patient. It is important to have perseverance. I miss the Philippines. I miss the people, the culture, and also my family. Save money. I learned to prioritize my time, and also I learned how to be smart in decision making.
Raymond!
Christine, I can't believe you're finally here. I miss you so much, Christine.
Don't give up on us, baby. Don't make that wrong seem right. Future isn't just one night.
And I also learned how to enjoy simple and little things in life, because one day you will look back and realize they were big things.
Used to believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle.
Kamusta ka?
Love you, let me love you. Don't you give up?